Drink warm water throughout the day. Practice yogasana, pranayama and meditation for at least 30 minutes in a day. Try to include spices like haldi, jeera, dhania and lehsun while cooking. Take 1 tablespoon of chyawanprash with lukewarm milk in the morning. Sugar-free chyawanprash can be a good option for diabetic patients. Kadha has always been an awesome remedy for improving health since ages. You can drink herbal tea or kadha to boost immunity. Ministry of Ayush recommends kadha made from tulsi, dalchini, kali mirch, sauti, which is dry ginger, and munakka, which is raisin, once or twice a day. If you don't like the taste, you can add jaggery or lemon. Nasal application. Apply sesame or coconut oil or ghee in both the nostrils in morning and in the evening.